Okay, let's get going. Good morning, good morning. It is AMRAP and Sumo Day. So we're gonna be doing three moves, six reps each for 5 minutes. And before the first AMRAP, we're gonna do 1 minute of different sumo squats. And then after the AMRAP, we'll do another minute of a sumo squat. Different variations of sumo squats. So there might be some hops, there might be just a static sumo hold. You'll see it's all sorts of stuff. So we're going to start with 1 minute of a sumo squat. So I'm gonna use my heavier kettlebell. You guys can use dumbbells, a kettlebell, whatever you have. So I'm gonna drop down, pick up my sumo squat, drop down again. I'm gonna do a double heel lift, drop it down and hop. Up, down, double heel lift, and hop. There is a single one coming up, so my brain is on that. I have, 1 second, I need a Kleenex. Okay, so for 1 minute, that's what we're gonna be doing. So I'm gonna demo again. Up, down, double heel lift, drop, hop. Up, down, double heel lift, drop, hop. So we go 1 minute. Okay. So we go, grab your weights. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pick it up. Up, down, double heels, drop, hop. Pick it up. Down, double heels, drop, hop. Seconds. Make sure your feet are wide. If they start to come back in, take them back out. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay, let's stop right away. That was our first sumo. So, set number, AMRAP number 1, 5 minutes long, 3 moves. Okay, so we're gonna do 6 push-ups. Okay, 6 push-ups. Then from there, we're gonna do a wide leg dump in. So I want you to try to bring your feet to the outside of your hands for 6. And you're gonna grab some weight. You can have 2 on your side, 1 goblet style. And we're gonna do 6 squats. And then we're gonna do it again. 6 push-ups, 6 wide jump-ins, 6 squats, 5 minutes long. Those are the moves. Okay. Who's ready to go? We go in 10 seconds. 5 minutes long, 6 push-ups, 6 wide jump-ins, 6 weighted squats. Your pace, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4, 5, 6, wide jump in. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And repeat. Keep going and keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. 6 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 minutes to go. 5, 6. Okay. These are close to my head. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 3 12s to go. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 2 1/2, just over. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I think this is my sixth round through. Minute 50 on the clock. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, a minute 15. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. 44 seconds to go. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. 10 seconds, six, four, three, two, one, and time. Okay, that was 5 minutes. Three moves, so we have a minute coming up. Grab water if you need it. We'll go in about 30 seconds or so. So we're gonna do a weighted sumo again. Up, down, drop, hop to center. So it'll look like so. Down, pick it up, drop it down, jump to center, back in a sumo, repeat. Jump to center, back in a sumo, repeat. So when you jump your feet out, make sure you're turning those toes, getting into sumo. Okay, let's go in 15 seconds. 1 minute. 10 to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. 1 minute. Oops. be mindful where your weights are or your weight. When you're jumping in the center, lift out of those legs. Halfway. We got 5 minutes coming up. Three new moves. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and time. It's great that these stop when I have it set for just one time. Okay. So, I'm going to be using my large kettlebell for deadlifts, and then I'm going to do a side step with a row. I'm going to use my dumbbells, and then I'm going to do kickbacks. Okay. I guess it was 10 early starts of the day. I was up super early. So, move number one, deadlifts. Lift, lower, okay? Move number two, side step lunge. Row, that's one. Then I'm gonna do the other side, that's two, all the way to six. And then at center, I'm gonna hinge forward, pull those weights up, and I'm gonna do kickbacks. Okay, so 1 minute, I'm gonna move this back so I can do my side lunges and nothing will be in the way. Okay, 5 minutes on the clock, we go in 10 seconds, six deadlifts, six side lunge row, and then six kickbacks. 4 or 5 minutes. Three, two, one, let's go. Flat back, strong core. Three, four, five, six. Side lunge row. Move this over here. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and then come to center. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 4:04 on the clock, we do it again. Six deadlifts. Two, three, four, five, six. Side lunge row. Step out. One, two, three. Four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 3:02 on the clock. Six deadlifts. Two, three, four, five, six. Side lunge row. One, two, Okay, 6 kickbacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Under 2 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4. My hands are getting slippery. 5, 6. Side lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 52 seconds on the clock. One, two, three, four, five, six. Side lunge row. One, two, three, 4, 13 seconds, 5, 6, kickbacks, you got 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay, take a quick break, grab water if you need it. We got a minute of sumos coming up. This is going to be similar to the first set we did. I'm just going to turn my fan. Okay. Still not really. Okay, so for sumos. I brought it in closer, maybe that'll be better. Okay, we are going to do the same one we did before. So we're gonna pick it up, come down, then we're gonna do single foot, drop, hop, pick it up, come down in sumo. Single foot, single heel, drop, hop. Okay, it's 1 minute, more sumo squats. Whose legs are feeling them? Mine are. But I've done a lot this week, so I'm feeling everything today. I'm a bit slow, I feel. Okay, we are going to do 1 minute in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Pick it up. Down in a sumo. Heel, heel, drop, hop. Seconds. Oh, this is nicer with my fan right here. 13. 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay. 3 moves coming up. So we've got some core, then some cardio, then some curls. So bicep strength. So our core is going to be, we're not going to do one side unless you want to. So you can stick to one side and then the next round hit the next side. I'm going to go right into alternating. So I'm going to come into T-stand, side plank, drop my hip, roll it over the other side, drop my hip, roll it over back, drop my hip. So I'm going to do three per side. If you prefer to stay on one side and then the next round do the other, you can do that. Then we're gonna come up and we're gonna do cannonballs. I know you guys know cannonballs. One tuck, one rock star is one cannonball. And we're gonna do six of those. And then we're gonna grab our weights and we're gonna do curls. Basic curls for six. Okay, so it's as many rounds as you can do in 5 minutes. I'm feeling really slow and sluggish today, so get ahead of me if you want. You don't have to follow along. Okay, so T-stand, alternating or same side, oblique hip drops, cannonballs, curls. We go in 10. It's 5 minutes. Three, two, one, let's go. Two, three, four, five, and six. Cannonballs. One, two, three, four, five, and six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, back to the beginning. We've got 4 minutes, 3 seconds on the clock. Oops, lost my balance. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Six cannonballs. One, two, three, four, five, six. Curls. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, to the top, under 2 minutes. One, two, three, I fell, I couldn't get myself back up. Four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, 10 seconds. One, two, four, three, two, one, and time. We got 1 minute coming up. So we're gonna pick up the kettlebell. It's gonna be a slow sumo squat up, a slow sumo squat down, drop the kettlebell, jump to center. So from the bottom, nice and slow up, nice and slow down, center, and repeat. Slow. Okay, so your goal is to try to do it as slow as you can. Nice, slow lift, and then drop to center. Okay, keep going. I'm sorry. Okay. We go in five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Slow up, slow down. Fifteen. How are those legs feeling? My inner thighs are gonna be sore. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Okay. Coming down to the ground. We got six spider knees, six dead man half burpees, and then six around the world inchworms. So for the spider knees, we're gonna do six on each side. For the dead man tap out jump ins, it's six total. And then for the inchworms, it's, let's do six on each side. It can be pretty quick, so. Spider knees, I know you guys know these. One, one, two, two. Dead man, all the way to six. Dead man, tap, jump in, jump out. Tap, jump in, jump out. Tap, six times. And then we're gonna roll over to our bellies. Just go this way. And we're gonna roll onto our right bum cheek. Knees in, extend the legs out, come to center, then around to the left bum cheek, pull in. One, one, two, two, three, three. Six on each side. Okay, who's ready? Let's go, 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, six spiders. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, it's on each side, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, 6, around the world inchworm. arms. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six. How are those obliques feeling? We had obliques the last round. Two sets on here. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, 3.5 minutes. One, one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Spiders. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, my abs are killing. Okay. 2:40 on the clock. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Under two. One, two, three, four, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Those inchworms. I need a core break for a second. Okay, we're gonna keep going. We're almost done. One, two, three, four. I'm going to 12. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. 40 seconds on the clock. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, three, two, one, and six. Okay, quick minute coming up and one more set. So no weight required. You're gonna do two sumo hops. One, two, center, center. One, two, center, center. Okay, so you get that bit of a break when you do those two jack feet or into center. and then two sumo hops. Two and two, we go in three. Let's go in five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Chest press. One, two, three, four, five, six. Bring it down. Switch. One, two, all the way to six. Both sides. Come up. Jump lunge side to side. One, two, three, all the way to six. Okay. Bridge. Hold. Lat pull. Chest flat. Chest press. Single arm, six, single arm, six, and then jump lunge side to side for six. We go in 10 seconds. Our last move, I'm hoping to hold for 1 minute. Okay, we're gonna go to 4 minutes. So we have a minute to finish with sumo. Two, one, let's go. So this will be a shorter round, just so you guys can get about your day. And now, I'm gonna keep it 5 minutes. Two, three, four, five, six. Keep the bum up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Switch at the chest. Don't switch with the weight overhead. Three, four, five, or up high over chest. Six. Jump lunge. Side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, back down. Room that bridge for a while. 4 minutes. One, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Jump lunge. 3 minutes to go. One. We're gonna do the full five. Two, three, four, five, six. One. Feeling that back. And six. One, two, three, four, five, six. pass up the chest. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jump lunge, side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six. 2 minutes, exactly. And then we got 1 minute to finish. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep holding that bridge. One, two, three, four, five, six. 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 16 seconds. One, two, three, four, five. 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay, 1 minute. And to finish, we're going a little bit over time. It's 1 minute and we are done. Hold, 10 Mississippi count, one jump in the center, back out, 10 Mississippi count. You should probably do 5 in the 1 minute we have. Okay, everyone ready? Sumo hold for 10 seconds. Your own count, one hop in the center, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Seconds. I'll probably start my 6th one. My legs are killing. 2, 1, oh. Okay, well done.